Hey y'all, I'm about to show y'all how to clean this new grill I got from Bella. Just got it. It's a ceramic grill and it's so nice, and I'm about to show y'all how to clean it quick, easy, and fast. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so I just got through cooking some pork chops on here. So what are you doing? Okay, so this is what we're going to do. Just got to cooking the pork chops, so we're going to clean this off. But the problem is I need to hold it. Look at Mr. over there. You see that? Put it in the... let me see. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna be cleaning off this grill, and I'm gonna show y'all how easy it is to get it clean. When I say this is gonna be so easy, y'all. I just can't believe how easy it is to get it clean. Look at that. That grease. Let me turn it. It's hot still, so. If I burn myself, I would throw this whole thing. Put that grease down that little trap thing. Okay, look at this, y'all. Look at this. When I say this is easy as 1, 2, 3, man. Easy, easy breezy. Okay, that's that ceramic on that. That's that new stuff. Okay. Hold on, let me get another piece. I'm gonna get a wet towel with a little soap on. Okay. Soap on the towel. Y'all look at that. Oh my goodness, you can't beat that. The cleanup on this is easy as 1, 2, 3. Okay. You cannot beat this. I put a little soap on the towel. I'm going around the little edges. I do have it on though. I have it on. Because I think when you got it on, it cleans it even better too. So, oh my God, look at that ceramic, y'all. Look at that. I'm going to just turn it on off. And we're just going to continue to wipe it. And I'm telling y'all, it's coming like clean, clean. And then we're going to take this. Run some little water in this. Watch.
Oh shit, I can't tell you.
Okay. I just put a little soap in there. A little water. Get down in there. Hold on. got some for that. Voila! Mm-hmm. And let's do it like this. Voila! Thank y'all. So I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side. Oh, wait, I forgot it. The waffle iron. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Thanks for watching, y'all. We're gonna do another video on the waffle iron. So, bye-bye. And... Mm-hmm.